Two stacks is all a good Samira needs. So long as you got those combos down, you can show them you ain't messing around. Ladies and gentlemen, none of the ADCs in this episode are messing around. And if you want to see more Kaiten fighting action like this Zarya lightning crashing the 5v5 party bot, we'll make sure you're subscribed.
Já žiju pouze ve dvou světových směrech. Ne, sever a jich, že jo. Což je... Co?
Unfortunately for Samira's, they are nerfing this combo come 13.13, but man, am I gonna miss, and not miss playing against, the untargetable Beyblade Blender. There's two ADCs in this team, but the enemy team just keeps diving for, well, frankly, the wrong one. Red and white means let's fight in Aphelios speak, even if it's against an ulting Mundo. In fact, I'm sure Flash and Bush prefers hitting the ulting Mundo. The longer he has those Chakrams flying, the harder that ADC dopamine rush hits. MF has just respawned and he's making it rain with bullets. Let me just say this though, the game would be over if Ziggs weren't, for whatever reason, hitting the top inhibitor here.
Nah, a moo moo, what is this for? Gotcha.
Are you serious?
Duck, Yu is half health, but he's two levels up, and the enemy bot duo are not respecting this Infernum pull. That was 4 kills and 5 autos. If that wasn't satisfying, I don't know what is.
Thank you.
Note to anyone wanting to gank a Draven, send everyone at once, and at least try to engage him when he doesn't have triple axes. Aphelios has a deceptive amount of health in this dive. He switches to Red Gun and pops Nico for 250 health, plus a level up, and a little bit of fleet footwork healing. This clip by itself is some invaluable Vayne knowledge. Toms, you better watch your back. Or rather, Vaynes, you better start using those condemns real well.
The retreat thing.
Jinx is 8-13. She might not be doing so hot, but she's kept her CS up and she's scaled up at 5.5 items. Let's just say these snipes are a godsend for this much needed attack speed.
That's quite big. Impressive.
Thanks so much for watching. That's going to do it for today's episode all on ADCs. Remember to leave a like if you did enjoy and subscribe for some more good stuff like this daily. Until next time, take care, stay safe, and have yourself a wonderful day.